Hi everyone, I am Daniela and I am the SolidWorks and SolidWorks PDM SME for SPK and Associates. Today I wanted to go over a question I got from a user that left me a little bit stumped at first, and this was that he had a step file he had made from an assembly, and when he opened up this file, the feature tree was completely blank and no geometry was shown. So it was essentially a blank part, but he knew that geometry was there, it should have been there. And now I was scratching my head at this at first, so I asked him for the file, and when I opened it, I found the quick fix to this. And essentially it was that this dialog menu appeared for him, and this is likely because his settings were trying to make SolidWorks parts or assemblies out of his step file. There's some settings you can turn on that will automatically work to create SolidWorks features, SolidWorks parts, SolidWorks assemblies, and when that happens, you are prompted to select a template to help create those files. So this was happening and he didn't know that he should click OK. So this was how we resolved the issue. Once he clicked OK, we were then able to see the geometry, the feature tree was also filled out. So if you're importing a step file and you see a blank feature tree, go ahead and look for this dialog menu, click OK, and you will be all set. For more SolidWorks tricks and tips, please stay tuned.